Hey guys, Kayla Braxton here with some breaking news. Last week, after NXT went off the air, Aleister Black was found unconscious in the parking lot. Now, throughout last week, three videos were released that you could watch across all of WWE's social and digital platforms. Now, all three shots are from different angles, revealing a number of NXT superstars in the area after the attack. Now, we have also just obtained surveillance video of the aftermath, and although the footage we received does not show Aleister Black actually getting attacked, it does show just how chaotic the scene was. Of course, this attack ultimately led to General Manager William Regal removing Aleister Black from the match this Saturday, but announced that Tommaso Ciampa will defend his title against Johnny Gargano at TakeOver Brooklyn 4 in a last man standing match.